Hey guys, what's up? iTech Expert here. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I am going to show you guys how to automatically forward any messages that you get from a person, or if you get a message that contains a specific word, you can automatically forward that message to someone else. So, what you guys want to do is go to the App Store, download and install the Shortcuts app, and then open it. Go to the Automation tab, and then create a new automation. From here, all you want to do is scroll down until you find message. And from here, you can choose between sender or message contains. Okay, so from here, if you want to receive messages from friend and forward those messages, all those messages to someone else, choose sender. Or if you want, you can choose message contains. So that message, it must contain a specific word, and it will forward that message to the person that you want to forward the message to. So I am going to do sender. Okay, I'm gonna type in the email. So let me just type in the email here. Okay. Once you're done, you can click return, add more people, or you can just click done. And from here, just click run immediately, and then click next. New blank automation. Sorry for that background noise, if you can hear that police car. Okay, so from here, click search actions, type in if, click that. And then from here, click condition, shortcut input. And then from here, you can swipe up, click send message or tap and hold it, and then put it under if. So like this right here. And then if you want, you can add a message to that message that you want to forward, but I'm just gonna leave it as is. And then for recipients, I am going to use my phone number. All right, so, okay, I'll do my phone number here. Click done. And once you are finished, just click done. And now I am going to send a message to myself through that email. Okay. And right here, as you can see, it says running your automation. And if I go to the messages app here, you will see that once I sent that message from my email to my phone number, you will see that it forwarded that message to my phone number. And you're all set. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. Have a great day, and peace.